All right, settle down, guys. Let's get started.
We create a two-wheeled differential drawing robot with a remote.
It has 12 servos, two for every leg.
Looks around at the ball, and then for you reading one of the values from the servo that determines which way it's facing, it'll also follow it, and the hands will attempt to grab.
Great job.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, we're Team 46. We built a self-balancing robot, so it uses two wheels.